With a shiny silver sixpence, Sam had bought himself a wife.